This week's assembly is on bike safety. This assembly is going to consist of three parts. Firstly, I'm going to show you how to do an M check on your bike. Second, some of the P4s are going to share some bike safety tips. And lastly, the JRSOs are going to be providing you with some challenges. So first, I'm going to show you how to check that your bike is safe. And we do this by using an M check. The reason it's called an M check is because you start down here, you go all the way up, down again, up and down, making an M shape on your bike. So we're first going to start over at the front tire. The first thing you need to do is check the tire pressure. So give it a good squeeze. Excellent. If your pressure is low and you can squeeze your hand too far into the tire, you need to ask an adult if they can pump your tires up. The next thing you want to check is that your spokes are all nice and tight, and that when you pop them, they make a sort of little pinging noise. I don't know if you can hear that from over there. Excellent. Then from there, you're going to check that your tire is nice and safe. So check that these bolts aren't too loose. If they are loose, again, you'll need to ask an adult to tighten them. Once you finish checking the front tire, you're going to go up to the handlebars. And now to check that your handlebars are in the right position and that they're not too loose, you put one leg over each side of your tire. You then hold your handlebars with two hands and you give them a good shake. You shouldn't be able to move your handlebars at all. If you can, again, you need to ask an adult to tighten them using the bolt that is here. So once you've checked that your handlebars are secure, you're going to test both the front and the back brake. You do this by rolling the bike and holding on, so you can see that that is my front brake and my back brake both working. Good job. Once you've checked your brakes, you're going to go down in your M shape to your pedals. You should be able to spin your pedals just like mine. Mine maybe need a little bit of oil because they're not spinning as easily as they should be able to. After that, you want to go and check that your chain is able to move. So if you pedal backward, you should be able to see it moving along nicely. And you want to just check that your oil, so you need to check that your chain has just a little amount of oil on it. If it doesn't have enough oil, it will rust, and if it has too much, it will slide off. So you just want a little bit, like it marks on your finger there. After you've checked your chain and your pedals, you're going to come up and check that your seat is nice and secure. So again, like your handlebars, you shouldn't be able to move your seat. You can see there, mine is nice and secure. And lastly, you're going to go down the M to the back tire. So check that these bolts are nice and tight. Good job. And you're going to check the pressure of the tire. Excellent. And again, if it is flat and you can push your hand into it, you're going to have to ask. And the last step is just to check that the spokes are nice and tight, and again, have an even spread. You can hear that pinging noise there again. So now that your bike is nice and safe, we're going to hear some safety tips from Primary 4.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black, I say white. You say bar, I say bite. You say shark, I say him.
P4 for sharing those great ideas. Now we're going to be hearing from our junior road safety officers with some challenges that you can do at home.